gave you faith, turned your doubt into hope. Can't deny it. Now I'm all alone and my joys turn them open. Tell me, where are you now that I need you?
Where are you now?
Where are you now?
Where are you now that I need you? Couldn't find you anywhere. When you broke down, I didn't leave you. Oh, I was by your side. So where are you now that I need you? Oh, where are you now that I need you?
Mark my words.
your rights and your money. But I, as long as you stay right by my side, you go and come south, you're October. Oh, counting down, it's almost Christmas Eve. Oh, seven days, I know that's crazy. Then we'll be celebrating, so please let me check in it all day. Please let me follow you through just to see your face. Then in a moment I won't need your praise. Please let me touching you, please let me loving you. Oh, can't you see me? Hey, oh, can't you see me? Hey, oh, can't you see me? Oh, yeah, oh, please let me loving you.
All the times that you rain on my parade, and all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't wanna write a song, 'cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby, I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. 'Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. When you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong, and tried to make me forget where I came from. And I didn't wanna write a song, 'cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, And baby, I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
So as you guys know, this is called the Purpose Tour.
Thank you. switch your mind, right? Tell me what you wanna try. I'll tell you what I got in mind. Oh, I don't know your name, but it feels like that's gonna change. You ain't gotta be my lover, you don't need to. Never been on my own pressure. Ain't that serious? You try to come again.
slice. You heard I'm playing with them hoes like a golf, right? When I touch you, I get frostbite. Girl, you're so cold, so cold. So cold. Now we so young, but living so old. We've been together, but we sleeping so long.
Do you really have to go? Hard for me being that young and being in the industry and not knowing where to turn and everyone, you know, telling me they love me and, you know, just turn their back on you in a second. So if she ever needs me, I'm going to be here for her. But yeah, just protecting those moments because people take for granted encounters and I just want to protect her, you know? I don't want her to go through anything I went through. I don't wish that upon anybody. Yeah.
Do you recommend fame at such a young age for anyone?
I don't. No, honestly, I think it's crucial. I think it can completely destroy a human being. And I got to a point where...
Did it almost destroy you?
It almost completely destroyed me.
That's understandable.
To a point
That's
of,
crazy.
Like, unreturnable.
I get
you know,
that, yeah.
Relationships. But it's just like, when I was brought into this lifestyle, I really had no way of knowing how to handle everything, so certain things kind of threw me off and people threw me off, and I had people that I trusted really break my trust, and so it kind of changed my perception of how I viewed people. And so I'd step into situations and immediately think that they have other preconceived notions or have other things going on there, and I distanced myself, and so that made it seem like I was being a jerk, which was only a defense mechanism for myself and to protect me and protect my heart. But
also I was so, you can't really teach innocent, because I was innocent and I was young and I trusted everybody. And with being young and innocent in this industry, it's not necessarily the best thing because people take advantage of vulnerability. And so I think I was just in a place of just trusting everyone and, you know, thinking everyone was on my side and eventually getting burned yeah, it's just tough, man. And after a while, I started putting up walls and boundaries. And for a while, I kind of shut everybody out. And then I kind of lost my own personality and lost my charismaticness because I just didn't trust anyone. And then finally, I was like...
I decided to stop because I felt like I was dying. My security and stuff were coming into the room at night to check my pulse. Like, people don't know how serious it got. Like... It was legit crazy scary. I was waking up in the morning and the first thing I was doing is popping pills and smoking a blunt and starting my day, you know? So it just got scary. I basically said to myself, I'm like, God, if you're real, you get me through this season of stopping these pills and stuff. And if you do, I'll do the rest of the work.
Let me breathe for a second. I just wasn't expecting them to support me in the way they did. Last time I think I was at the VMAs, last time I was at an award show, I was booed.
Yeah.
So...
That's gotta be tough, buddy.
I think it's just like... I've worked so hard at this album, I've worked so hard at just
becoming the man I want to become. And then, like, stepping into situations, you just can't help but feel judged. So I was just feeling judged and just wanting to win so badly and just wanting to do what I love so badly that I just put everything on the line.
I like the song.
And then I'm on a crossroad, try to figure out what's better to go. It's like you're stuck on a treadmill, running in the same place. You got your eyes and lights on now, hoping that somebody will slow down, praying for a miracle. Ooh, show your grace. Got a couple dollars and a corner tank of gas for that long journey. Set a truck pull over, ask an angel to help us out. They give you direction, showed you how to read a map for that long journey. Said it ain't never over, oh, we've been in the midst of doubt. So life is worth living, oh yeah. Said life is worth living, so live another day. The meaning of forgiveness. People make mistakes, doesn't mean you have to give in. Life is worth living again. Relationship no ski snow, avalanche coming down slow. Does he have enough time to salvage this love? It's like a blizzard in April, cause my heart is just that cold. Skating on thin ice, we're strong enough to hold us up. Got us screaming hollow, put us both on blast, tearing each other down when I thought it was over. God sent an angel to help you out. He gave us direction, showed us how to make it last for that long journey ahead. Over, no, even in the midst of doubt, life is worth living. Oh yeah, life is worth living. So live another day. The meaning of forgiveness. People make mistakes, doesn't mean you have to give in. Life is worth living again. Oh, life is worth living again. What I get from my reflection is a different perception. What the world may see, they try to crucify me. I ain't perfect, won't deny. My reputation's on the line. So I'm working on a better me. Life is worth living. Oh yeah, life is worth living. So I live another day. The meaning of forgiveness. People make mistakes. Only God can judge me. Another day, life is worth living again.
trying to catch the beat, make up your heart. Don't know if you're happy or complaining. Don't want to lose the wind, where do I start? Cause you wanna go to the left and wanna turn right. Wanna always walk in my heart all night. Cause you're up and down and in between. Oh, I really wanna know, what do you mean?
Stop, I won't be around. I'm like, hey, 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 hey,
reason why I named it The Purpose Tour is because I simply wanted to remind everybody that everybody has a purpose. No matter how old you are, no matter how young you are. And when you start saying things in life that matter, especially on a large scale, people tend to want to shut you down. And what I mean by that is people try to twist things. Some people don't want to listen. But I simply feel like if I didn't use this platform to say what I truly feel, and if I didn't use this platform to be the man that I know that I am and speak from what's in my heart, that I'm doing myself an injustice and I'm doing everybody in this audience an injustice. So there's gonna be times where, you know, I say the wrong thing because I'm human. And I don't pretend to be perfect. And I hope to God that, you know, I don't say the right thing all the time, because if that was the case, then I'd be a robot. And I'm not a robot. And there's gonna be times where I get upset, there's gonna be times where I get angry, there's times where I'm gonna be frustrated, but I'm always gonna be myself on this stage. Always. And so when people try to twist things and say, hey, Justin's angry at his fans and doesn't want his fans to scream, That's not at all what I was doing. All I was simply doing was wanting people to listen and kind of hear me out a little bit. And certain people, certain cities aren't gonna wanna hear it, you know. And sometimes it's my job to just, okay, I catch a vibe and I'm not gonna try to force something. But I just appreciate you guys tonight listening to me and understanding and rocking with me. You guys are truly amazing. And I couldn't do it without you. So this last song is called Purpose. And I'm so lucky to be able to share this purpose with you.
Look at all the promises that I kept. Oh, I put my heart into your hands. And the lessons you teach, no matter wherever I am, you're not hard to reach. And you're giving me the best gift that I've ever known. You give me purpose. Yeah, you give me purpose. Thinking all my time has come true. Sending out a farewell to my friends. For it to please, ask you to forgive me for my sins. Oh, I'm more than grateful for that time we spent. My spirit's at ease. I put my heart into your hands. Learn the lessons you teach. No matter where, wherever I am, you're not hard to.
Oh, you are my everlasting. else is telling me that it's wrong, but I feel this, so let me just like try my best not to let this happen again. We weren't necessarily put in the best position to make the best decisions. You can't be hard on yourself, bro. These were the cards that you were given, so you have to understand that these, like, that's not who you are. You know you're trying to be the best you can be, but that's all you can do. If you don't give it all you got, you're only cheating yourself. Give it all you got. But if it ends up happening, it ends up happening. That's what's happening with me. It's like, God, I'm giving it all I got. Sometimes I'm weak and I'm gonna do it. And it's like, I'm not giving myself grace. I'm just like, understanding that's just how it is.
Sorry. know that there is no innocent one in this game to kill.
I got my
hand. I go, I go, and then you go, you go, I explore the truth. You go, say the word, you say it again.
No, this is called the Purpose Tour.
Are you now that I need you?